Hey guys, welcome back to another video. Today we're going to be playing some more Lumber Tycoon 2. Yes, we're back with another gameplay of Lumber Tycoon 2. It's been a while. Also one announcement. I'm going to be stop making videos. I'm going to be off the internet for about 15 days or so. So don't expect any videos. So do you know the water cave in there? It's kind of a sad thing, but the purpose is there's a memorial for a person called Tickles. Tickles, I forget the name of that person, but yeah, their memorial is there. But there are some trees, I guess. Oh, my goodness. There's like a memorial of some sort there. So there is like glowy trees, like, it's cool. Kind of like the blue ones, but like glowwood. I think it's glowwood, not the blue glowwood. But yeah, definitely like respect your stuff. It was a YouTuber, passed away a few days ago. Like, I literally tried to get across the next time I'm trying to go here. I just don't equip because, yeah. I did bring axe to harvest the trees. Yep. No! No! Okay. That's not good. No, don't die. Yes! I lived. It's more harder than I thought. It's gonna be really, really hard to get the trees. So, it's unfortunate. I might just bring my pink car then, because it's the only maneuverable car. Those smaller maneuverable ones. These ones. Yeah, and it's like, oh, you're wasting a pink car. They're so rare to find. I didn't spend like, I don't know, 2,000 trying to get it, but like, I mean, why is he down this down there? I wonder what like this. No! How good this is good. Yeah, it's quite good. Quite good axe. I just got it from the shop because I knew I would die at some point. So yeah, I'm gonna go buy one of those cars. The spawner for them. So yeah. I'm also starting a house over there. So I'm just telling you that there is. Let's try not to. Oh my goodness! I always do bad things to myself. Come on. Oh, and I'm gonna hit. Woo! Yes. I just don't run out of time because this takes so long. Because for some reason, like, YouTube doesn't want to expand my time, which is like 15 minutes. Because you have to like be a bigger YouTuber to like work, get more. But I mean, I do a lot of videos, YouTube. Come on, expand my time for like a half an hour, because I can only do 10 minutes. I might make a part two. regen my health. I don't want to die. Sorry for background noise. Fortnite is going around my house. Lots of people playing. I want to try and take back one piece of this wood. But it'll be like really hard because I have to get it out somewhere. There might be some sort of ramp or something, but I have to get it out. And that's just tricky because like it's really hard to get it out. Yeah, it's really hard. Because I've never successfully got my car out, and my car will be containing the. Actually, I do have. Wait. I think I know what to do. Yeah, I'm pretty sure I know what to do. I just have it in my head. I think I have a plan. Every time I go down here and I think about tick words, it just makes me emotional. I think they did add these new trees. I don't know if it is rude to take a tree or something. But like, I don't know the rules though. I might just like. Defaultio recently updated this. I just saw Code Crunning's video. Good man. Good man. He's very nice. He's like one of the best YouTubers that I know. He's a good guy. He's a good guy. Link his videos. Yeah, I'm gonna link the video and his channel down below. Silence. This is the memorial site, so let's go chop at these trees. Okay, let's go over here. Ooh! Kinda hurts my eyes. So let's get good sized pieces here. This acts like a light. Let's take a few pieces. Definitely like if you're new, subscribe too. Okay, this is gonna be my new motto. Definitely like too, and if you're new, subscribe too. Seriously. Let's just get a few pieces, you know? These would be good light pieces. Or, it's probably not glow wood. I think the bark is glow. So, yeah. You guys. I think I'm gonna end off the video. I'm gonna make a part two. You guys have a great day. Hit my mouse on the ground. So, you guys have a good day. I'll get this video to now make it part 2. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you guys are at the end, then you are truly the people that helped me out and stuff. Good people. Good people. So thank you guys for watching. Like, comment, subscribe if you're new. And thanks you all for watching. See ya.